tumors in the esophagus are surrounded by the heart and the lung. And we know that with conventional radiation therapy, there is substantial radiation dose going to these normal tissues. Whereas when we apply proton therapy, there's less entrance dose as the radiation enters the body and has almost no exit dose after the radiation hits the target.